Our new supercomputer cluster, Torch, is not only the most powerful supercomputer that NYU has ever had, it's one of the most powerful supercomputers at any academic institution in the United States. This increased computing power is allowing our researchers to do cutting-edge research, do it faster, and decrease the time to science and innovation.
My lab studies how brains make decisions, and we analyze neural recordings from brains.
My research is mostly in computer graphics and virtual and mixed reality.
I work on AI, particularly machine learning. And with my students, we develop new methods for basically the next generation of AI systems that will go beyond what current AI systems are capable of doing.
I'm an AI researcher. I focus on the foundations of artificial intelligence and its applications to engineering domains.
We are at the juncture between where human interfaces meet future computing capabilities such as large data model-based AI.
If we're limited in terms of compute power, then we have to make restrictive choices about how exactly to construct the model, just in order to get results on a reasonable time frame.
To put this in perspective, Torch is 5 times more powerful than its predecessor, Greene.
One thing that the new cluster will enable is something that I'm personally very interested in, that I've been working on for a number of years, and it's developing AI systems that understand the physical world. So systems that are not just trained on text, but are trained from video or interaction with the real world.
Torch is really a game changer for us, and it does this in ways that are cognizant of the environmental impacts. This computer is one of the greenest supercomputers in the world.
As you might know, much of cutting-edge research in AI is happening within big tech and large companies. Torch is one of the biggest academic clusters in the US and perhaps the world, and it'll help researchers like me and others at NYU meet the frontier.
This is one piece to the research puzzle. There may be a researcher working on a cure for cancer. There may be a researcher working on a new drug for Alzheimer's. And I would say that Torch is helping to solve those challenges. It's helping to provide faculty with the insights that they need in order to have those breakthroughs in science.
Because of Torch, we'll be able to study larger, more complex models of the brain that more closely approximate what we see in living systems.
I'm very excited about the possibilities that are afforded by having more computer power so that our interactions with each other in this computer augmented world become ever more natural and powerful and emotionally connected.
The Torch supercomputer will help us advance innovation in science. It will help us attract the best and brightest minds, and it will continue to solidify NYU's place as a global research institution. And it's a benefit for the entire university and our community.